position. The hold's locked in.
Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hold?
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Nice reversal. Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we can see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Wow, did Ambrose go down hard?
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
The last time he executed that maneuver.
Just making his presence felt there.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Turnbuckle goes Austin Aries.
Taking a risk here to take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? Whoa! Don't get up! What a counter that was!
Austin Aries turns it around.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
This is not the position you want to be in. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
How's he getting away with this is beyond me.
Dean Ambrose with the excellent move to get out.
To possess a different type of,
he may get the three count right there.
It'll be close.
And it's Austin Aries with the reversal. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Watch out!
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. Two.
Austin Aries with the offense.
A reversal from Ambrose. Oh, that was slick. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Oh, a cardinal mistake there.
Takes to the air. Wow. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He gets out of trouble there.
And oh no, here we go. Austin Aries sees it.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Austin Aries has eyes to finish.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here. This is such a painful hold.
They tapped out. It's all over.
Here's your winner, Austin Aries.
Austin Aries has to be happy with that win.
Hey, this isn't just about going out there and making sure everybody's entertained. You got to win.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
We have Charlotte versus Naomi.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring from the Queen City, the WWE Women's Champion, Charlotte.
The daughter of the one and only Ric Flair, Charlotte, makes her way to the ring.
The daughter of a living legend. These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I.
And her opponent, from Orlando, Florida, Naomi.
With all the buildup over the last few weeks, this match is guaranteed to not disappoint.
You know, Cole, this... you said it, Cole.
We knew this could happen.
Oh, you knew, Cole?
Naomi is in the house.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that...
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Yeah, right, Cole. What was she thinking there?
And down goes Charlotte.
Oh, no, Charlotte, are you okay?
What do you think's going through Charlotte's mind? How do you see her getting it done in this one?
These femme fatales are going to pull out all the stops in this one. I love a fight.
I don't know, Cole. Both of these competitors appear to have that fire in their eyes tonight. This one's going to be great, I can tell you that.
Beginning to look bad for her here. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match. Getting back into the ring now. I mean, this total diva has amazing body control, flexibility, agility, and power. Naomi is tough. In 2014, she wrestled with one eye after she suffered a fractured eye socket. She is really putting her stamp on this match now. Oh, my God. What a chair shot. Oh, right off the skull. Oh, my God. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that.
Well, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
An incredible dancer and competitor, a total diva. But let's be very clear, Naomi's an athlete. Naomi executes attacks that no one, regardless of gender, can perform in the ring. She also has the perseverance to endure an opponent's attack and wait for that moment to strike back.
You know, Michael, you may have just perfectly summed up Naomi. When I talk figure eight.
She's got it locked in. It's over.
What
diabolical things are going through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the manhandling is going to end anytime.
Oh! We're looking at complete domination here.
No!
Into Charlotte!
What a crafty maneuver!
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
They tapped.
Uh-oh. Out of the ring! Now what's gonna happen?
Ha ha! Get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
Oh, right off the skull! Oh my god! Oh, look at Charlotte. Oh, she is so impressive. What's she gonna do here? I'm not sure I can watch this.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
And Charlotte does what she does best.
What do you mean? Charlotte does everything the best.
We have some fatal four-way action coming up. We have Becky Lynch in a match against three of WWE's finest.
What a